Hi, Caitlin.
Say hello.
Hi. So you got your Christmas tree up. How exciting.
Yeah, we did. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Well, did you have a good Thanksgiving?
Yes.
Yes, awesome. Well, today's question, it involves Thanksgiving. So everyone's going to share what their favorite thing they ate on Thanksgiving was. Oh, I know. And there was lots of yummy things, I'm sure. So, Caitlin, you can go ahead and start since you're my first dancer. What was your favorite thing that you ate?
Chicken.
Chicken. Ooh, that sounds yummy. Did you have any desserts? Did you have any pie?
No.
Oh, no pie. Okay. Well, I guess we'll see. Maybe it'll just be you and I dancing today. I guess we'll find out. Hopefully we'll get a couple more dancers today, but we'll work on our Christmas dance like we did last week, okay? And today we're going to do Christmas ballet music. So I've got Christmas songs that we're going to do our ballet bar to. So I'm really excited. It's going to be super fun. Okay. Well, do you want to get started? Okay. Yeah, I think we should get started. Let's get started, and then maybe we'll stop if we get some more dancers in. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put you on mute. Okay, so if you want to share anything, you can go ahead and either raise your hand or just unmute yourself. Okay, got it? Thumbs up? Wonderful. Okay, beautiful. Here we go. Okay, so you can go ahead and grab a chair or a tabletop or anything that you're going to use to be your ballet bar. Okay, and I'm going to go grab my ballet bar. It's all the way over here, all the way at the other side of the dance studio. Here it is. Okay. Wonderful. Okay, so we're going to start with our pliés. Oh, I see another. Hi, Anvi. Hi. How are you doing, Anvi?
Good.
Good. Okay, I have a quick question for you. What was your favorite thing that you ate on Thanksgiving? I know there's so many things to choose from. What did you love the most?
Jamun.
Ooh. What's that?
It's an Indian food.
Ooh. What's in it? What is it? Can you explain what it is? Are you looking to your mom?
I can't explain.
You can't explain it, but is it really good? Oh, well, that sounds like fun. It sounds like it's you had a really good Thanksgiving, though.
Yes.
Yeah, with lots of yummy food. Awesome. Caitlin said that she had a good Thanksgiving too with lots of yummy food. Okay, well, we are just getting started. So we're going to be doing plie. So go ahead, Andy, you can go grab either a chair or you can use a tabletop, anything that you can use to be your ballet bar. Or if you have a ballet bar in your house, that works too. Okay, so anything that you can use to be a ballet bar. And I see, Caitlin, you've got a chair. That's wonderful. Okay, so we're going to start.
Just use my work room chair.
Oh, that's perfect. So anything that you can use that can be your pretend ballet bar. Okay, perfect. Okay, so we're going to start in first position facing the ballet bar or our chair, and we're going to go demi and straighten. Demi and straighten. We're going to do big grand plié, up to second. Same thing. We demi and straighten, demi and straighten. Grand plié, same in third. Demi, demi, grand plié. Then we'll go back to first position. We repeat it again in first, repeat it again in second, and then repeat it again, this time third with our other foot in front. Then we'll go back to first position, we'll rise up, and then we'll put our hands on our hips, okay, to balance. So it's just like when we are in the dance studio, same combination, okay? Any questions? Nope. Nope. Beautiful. Okay, here we go. I know, we'll have to communicate with thumbs up, thumbs down, nodding and shaking our head.
Miss Nance? I mean, Miss Olivia?
Yes, sweetie?
Why is there only three Prish events? Why is there only three people?
Oh, I know. Well, last week we had some more dancers. Maybe people are still getting over how much food they ate on Thanksgiving. I'm not sure, but hopefully we'll have some more dancers next week, but even if we just have just the three of us, we're gonna have so much fun. Okay, here we go. First position. Standing nice and tall. Dancers. I see Ellie. Hi, Ellie. And I see, it looks like, is that Piper? Oh, hi, Piper.
Why is Katie called A D Z H I G I R E Y?
You don't need to worry about it, sweetie. I can see who everyone is. Are we ready? Yeah, I have a question for Ellie and Piper, okay?
Sorry, we forgot. I looked up, it was 11.
Okay, ready? Ellie, what is your favorite thing that you ate on Thanksgiving?
What's your favorite thing on Thanksgiving?
What did you eat on Thanksgiving?
What was your favorite thing that you ate?
I think the only...
Come, Laura.
Okay, the only thing we ate is, like, sandwiches.
But were they good sandwiches?
Not really.
Not really? Oh, I bet they were.
I think I only ate the cheese.
You ate cheese then. That was your favorite thing.
But I forgot what else we ate.
Okay.
Thanksgiving dinner is tomorrow, actually.
Doing your Thanksgiving dinner tomorrow?
Yeah.
What are you most excited about to eat? Everything, you're excited about everything.
Okay, the volume is really hard to hear.
Oh, okay.
It's really hard to hear.
Okay, Ellie, can you hear me now?
A little bit better.
A little bit better, okay. Can everyone else hear me?
It's still pretty low. We can hear it just a little bit, not well.
Okay.
Me too, that happened. So I have to put it on 100 volume.
Okay. Let's see, I don't know how to fix that. I will just try to talk really, really loud, okay? Okay, so Ellie, what are you most excited about to eat then when you do your Thanksgiving meal tomorrow?
I don't really know what I'm gonna eat, but I want ice cream.
Ooh, ice cream, okay, well that works too. And Piper, what was your favorite thing that you ate on Thanksgiving?
I am. And I ate, green casserole, and I ate, sweet potatoes.
Yum. Well, that sounds delicious. That sounds like lots of yummy things. Yes, Anvi?
So I named myself Anvika Tamukla, but then when she said her favorite one is ice cream, I named me I'm really good to make a lot of ice cream.
Oh, you're so silly, Anvi. Okay, ladies, are we ready? Yeah, okay, so we already did our pliés, and now we're gonna do our tendus. So Ellie and Piper, I'm putting you on mute, okay? So if you wanna, if you say anything, I won't be able to hear you. So if you have a question, go ahead and raise your hand, and you can unmute yourself, okay? Yeah, lovely. Okay, so I will try to talk louder. I will turn my music up even louder so you can hear a little better, okay? So I'll be right back. I'm gonna go turn the volume up on the speaker. Okay, tendus, we're gonna go from first position, okay? And then, Ellie, do you have a chair that you'd be able to grab to have your be your pretend ballet bar? Do you have anything? No? Because that'll make it a little easier for you. Oh, your mom, is your mom gonna go get you one? Yeah, beautiful. Okay, here we go. Perfect, perfect. Okay, so, first position, we'll start with, you can either start with your right foot or your left foot. Either one's fine with me. You will go tendu front and first. Two and first. Three and first plie and straighten. And then you're gonna go side and first. Two and first. Three and first plie and straighten. Same for the back and first. Two and first. Three and first plie and straighten to the side, and a two, and a three, and plie, and straighten. And then you'll do it a second time through, front side, back side. Okay, so you get to do it twice through. Any questions? No? Okay, let's do it with music. Here we go. Standing nice and tall. First position.
I have a question. What was the pattern again?
Say it one more time.
The pattern.
The pattern, it's front, side, back, side. Twice through. Three tendus, then a plie and a straighten. That's the pattern, yeah? Okay, here we go. Face that ballet bar, or I guess it's her chair. It's the same ballet bar. Face your chair. Standing nice and tall. Here we go. Here we go, using your other foot. Here we go, standing tall, front. So remember, degagés are like tendus, but they go off the floor. So they look almost identical. The only difference is they go off the floor, okay? They go off the floor, okay? So we're gonna be facing our ballet bar just like we do when we're in the dance studio. And we're gonna be in first position, okay? And remember, when you do use degagés, they only go 1 inch, okay? So it's not even a big kick. It's 1 inch off the floor, okay? So the combination is front and first, two and first, three, flex, point and close, side and first, two and first, three, flex, point, close to the back, and a two, and a three, flex, point, close, and a side, and a two, and a three, flex, point, close. And don't worry, it won't be that fast. It'll still be a little slower, okay? So that's three degagés. The third one, you flex, you point, and you close. So your foot should be off the floor already when you do that flex and point, okay? Do we have any questions? No? Thumbs up if we got it. Oh, yes, Ellie. Go ahead, Ellie. Go ahead and unmute yourself, sweetie. You're going to have to come over to the screen.
I'll get closer.
Yep. So you're on mute, so you have to come over and you have to unmute yourself. Hold on. You're still muted. Okay. There you go. Okay, go ahead. What's your question, sweetie?
So it's like, how are we going to do the Christmas dance if we're all in different places?
Well, you'll have to use your imagination and pretend that there's people next to you. And then what we'll do is we'll still run it, because you can still run it and keep it in your brain even when you're not with your friends to practice it. So don't worry, you'll be able to do it. And I'm gonna do it with you so you can watch me, okay? Yeah?
Miss Olivia?
Yes, Anvi?
I still remember my spots since I've been in ballet for a long time.
Oh, good job. I'm glad you remember. That'll help once we're able to get back together and perform it. Okay, good job. Okay, so here you go. Three degagés, the third one you go flex, point, close, okay? Front side, back side. So you're gonna do it twice through, okay? Here we go, first position. Go ahead and face your ballet bar or your chair, okay?
Computer, it sounded really bad.
it was a little muffly, crackly. Yeah. Okay. Do you want me to, were you able to hear it pretty well though? Okay. I'll turn it down a little bit and maybe that'll help. Was everyone else able to hear the music well? Yes? Okay, good. Piper, yeah, go ahead and you can unmute, come over and unmute yourself if you have a question. Oh, Anvi, you're moving around. There we go. Go ahead, Piper.
What's your question? Do you have a question?
Is it okay if my friend is coming over?
Yeah, I think we just texted Rosie's mom. Rosie's on her way over.
Oh, yeah, that's totally fine. That's
all right. Perfect.
Okay. We ready, ladies? Yeah? Okay, we're going to use our other foot. Here we go.
I will turn the music down just a little bit.
Here we go. Other foot working. Front and first. Two. Three. Flex. Point. Close to the side. Two. Three. Flex. Point and first to the back. Two.
A little bit. You're quiet.
Okay, I'll talk even louder. Can you hear me now?
Better.
Better, a little better. Okay.
Miss Nick, Miss Olivia.
Yes, Andy.
To fix your sound, you just have to go to the audio.
Sure, because my microphone is on, but I just don't think it's picking up my voice that well. Let me see if I can. Better. I'm not sure. We'll talk with Mr. Len about it and see if he can next time we do our Zoom meeting, okay? So the next thing we're going to do is rond de jambes, okay? I'm glad you're here. Okay, so rond de jambes, we're going to start in first position. Four times. Then you reverse it back, side, front, first, times. Use your other foot, front, side, back, first, times, and then back, side, front, first, four times, okay? So we've done this combination before, we've done it in the dance studio, we also did it last week for our Zoom class, okay? So it's the same one. Remember, when you do your rond de jambes, you want to have straight knees, okay? Don't bend your knees. Yeah, straight knees. And nice, strong, pointed toes, okay? Really point your toe when you're doing that rond de jambes and keep it pointed the whole entire
time.
Through first before it goes around again, okay?
I can't really see her or hear her.
Can you make a bigger picture of the teacher?
Ellie, did you have a question? Did you have a question, sweetie?
Talking right now.
Yeah.
Someone else has a question.
What's your question, sweetie? Go ahead, Piper.
Someone else has a question.
Oh, someone else has a question. Is it Rosie? Does Rosie have a question?
No.
No, is it you?
No. No.
So do you understand the combination, sweetie? Yeah?
Yes.
Yes, beautiful. Okay, are we ready? Any questions about this combination?
Yes.
Oh, go ahead, Ellie.
Since you were like not on like the biggest screen, I couldn't really hear you.
Oh, okay. So the combination, did you not get the combination? You weren't able to hear it? No. Okay, so the combination is rond de jambes. You go front, side, back first 4 times. And then back, side, front first 4 times. And then you do the same thing on the other foot, okay? So it's the same combination we've done in class, okay? Does that sound familiar?
A little bit, maybe.
A little bit. And I'll do it with you so you can watch me, okay? Yeah, it's really simple. You'll remember it when we start doing it. And Caitlin, do you have it? Did it make sense? Beautiful. And Anvi, did it make sense? Beautiful. And Piper and Rosie, are you ready? Did it make sense? Yeah, awesome. And then Ellie, are you ready, sweetie? Yeah. Okay. Lovely. Awesome, Piper. Good job. Good job, Rosie. Here we go, ladies. Okay. First position, ready for rond de jambes.
Space in my room.
Mm-hmm. Do you have a spot where you would be able to sit down on the floor? Even if I can't see you, that's okay.
No.
No, you don't have a spot to be able to sit on the floor? Uh-oh, okay. Is there another spot that you'd be able to go that you'd be able to sit on the floor?
Yes.
Yeah, would you be able to go to that spot?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and find, because I don't want you to miss out on all that stretching. Plus, she'll need a room to be able to practice our Christmas dance, okay? So go ahead and find a spot that you can just sit down crisscross applesauce. And you don't need to have super, super amount of space, but just enough. That's perfect. And even if I don't see you all the way, that's totally fine, as long as you can see me. Okay? That's perfect, Anvi. Go ahead, Ellie. Go ahead, sweetie. I see ya. You got to unmute yourself, though. You got to come over and unmute yourself.
that's bad because kind of I can't go on the floor anywhere because our floor is cement.
Oh, okay.
In our room, there's like insects there.
Mm-hmm. Well, are you able to do just a little bit of stretching on the floor? Yeah? A little bit? Just try your best, okay? Just do whatever you can do, okay, Ellie? Yeah? Okay. We ready, Caitlin? Yeah? Good. You ready, Piper? Ready, Rosie? Awesome. I see those thumbs up. You ready, Anvi? Awesome. Ready, Ellie? Wonderful. Here we go. Sitting crisscross. Perfect. Sitting crisscross applesauce. Let's do that stretch in. We're going to do a little bit of a longer stretch than what we normally do when we're in dance class, when we're in the studio. Okay. So we'll just be doing a little extra today. Okay. Okay. And we're going to stretch to Christmas music. So that just makes everything better. Okay. Okay. And head circle.
Frosty the snowman with a jolly happy soul.
Reverse the head circle. Side stretch.
feet apart until they can't go any farther and hold it there. Very good job, and feet together. Okay, next thing that we're gonna do is we are going to do our crunches, okay? So we're gonna do 10 normal crunches and then 10 across crunches, okay? So that's 10 normal crunches and 10 across, okay? That's 20 crunches all together, okay? That's no more than what we normally do when we're in the dance studio, okay? I believe in you, you can do it. Any questions about it? No? Okay, let's try it. So go ahead, go on your backs, knees up. Make sure that you lift from your chest and not your neck, okay? It's really important. You want to focus on your heart lifting you up and using those stomach muscles to lift you instead of going like this. You want to pull up with your torso, not your neck, okay? Here we go. On our backs, knees up. Okay, here we go.
Anvi?
What does that red signal recording say?
Oh, it just means that it's recording my class that I'm teaching so that we can post it online later. So if you want to go back and watch it and take the class again later in the week, you can. So it just means it's recording it. Okay. Yes, Piper, I see your hands up.
I'm ready to do my Christmas dance.
Oh, wonderful. That's awesome. Lovely. Are you ready, Ellie? Yes. Are you ready, Caitlin? Awesome. Ready, Anvi? Awesome. You ready, Rosie? Awesome. And I know Piper's ready. Here we go. Let's stand tall. We're going to go over it, and then we will dance it with music. Okay? Okay, so we start in our first position. Nice round arms. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we switch lines. So some dancers bourée forward first, some dancers bourée back first. And we bourée 1, 2, 3, 4. Plie, straighten, bourée back to your spot. 3, 4, plie, blow a kiss. Okay, so mwah, mwah. Then we go chasse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, then we make our line. So back line walks forward. They walk one, two, three, four. Okay. We all skip together in one line. We skip one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep going. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then you make your two lines again. So back line steps back. One, two, three, four. Everybody goes five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then it repeats the blue ray switch line. So we switch lines. We switch lines and we go blue ray. One, two, three, four, plie, straighten, plie, straighten, blue ray. Two, three, four, plie, blow a kiss, plie, blow a kiss. Okay? I see your hand up on me. I will answer your question in just one moment. Okay, sweetie? Okay? Then we do the shots again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, arms up, turn three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we walk around ourselves to our right. We walk one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We kneel down, one, two, three, four, and then he goes, holy jolly Christmas. And we do our big finish, okay? So on me, I saw you had a question. So go ahead and unmute yourself. You can ask your question.
You are confusing me.
I'm confusing you? Okay, what part was confusing?
The whole dance.
The whole dance? Did it just, was it because it's been a while since you've done it? Yeah, okay. Ellie, go ahead. What's your question? Oh, you gotta unmute yourself, sweetie. There you go.
Because last time I wasn't there because I was on a trip.
That's okay, sweetie. I'm glad you're here today. But do you kind of remember the dance? Yeah, beautiful. Okay, so any other questions? Yeah. So Anvi, is there... let's see, is there any, was it, so it was the whole thing on V that was confusing?
Yeah. Rosie has a question.
Let's see. Oh, Rosie has a question? Okay.
Yes.
So, okay, Rosie, what's your question?
Are we done yet?
Not yet. We're going to practice our dance a couple more times and then class will be over. Okay, so.
Olivia?
Yes, sweetie.
So it's confusing because I wasn't there last Zoom since it didn't work.
Mm-hmm. And that's okay. So let's see. So it's the same dance that we did in class, but it's probably because it's been a couple weeks since you've done it, huh? Okay, so let's do it with music and go ahead and watch me when you do it, and then that'll help you remember. Because sometimes when we go over a dance and we don't do it with the music, it can be a little confusing because we're used to the music reminding us what to do. Okay, so Caitlin, do you have any questions? No. Okay. And then Piper, do you have a question? No. Okay. And then Ellie has one more question. Go ahead and unmute yourself. Come over and unmute yourself, Ellie. Okay. Last question. Go ahead, Ellie.
So, do you know where Izzy is?
Izzy is usually, she is on the right, and I think she's in the back. Okay. Mm.
Like, where is she, like, right now?
Oh, where she is? I'm not sure. She wasn't at Zoom last week either, so I'm not sure. Okay. Are we ready? Yeah? Ready, Ellie? Any other questions? Oh, I see some thumbs up. Beautiful. Okay, let's try it with music, okay? Beautiful. Let's try it with music.
Okay, I will get our song. Here we go.
Happy
this time of year. I don't know if there'll be snow. I have a cup of sheep. I have a holly jolly Christmas. And you walk down the street. Say hello to friends you know. Everyone you meet. Follow the mistletoe. One way you can't see. Somebody waits for you. It's a once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't meet. Oh, by God, we have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Back one, step forward. Two, three, four, and skip. Important thing you should do when you're dancing and performing. Can everyone show me in the camera? What do you think? Ooh, that's right, Ellie. Smiling. We should smile with our faces. Oh, I bet you, yeah, Henri, you know, once I told you, I bet it sounds really familiar. Yeah, so big smile. So can everyone go over to the camera and show me your big smile? Show me the face that you should make when you're performing. Yes, that's right. Beautiful. Okay, so we're going to do that right now. So even if you're in the room by yourself and it's only Miss Olivia watching through her camera on Zoom, or if you're in a room with another dancer like Piper and Rosie, you still have to smile. So we're going to do the dance one more time. And this time you're going to do it by yourself. So I'm not going to help. I'm going to sit down and I'm going to watch and you're going to perform. Okay. So even though you're on Zoom, even though it's just through a camera, I still want you to perform. So I want you to pretend that you're no longer in the room that you're in. You're on a stage and there's a bunch of people in front of you sitting in the audience. Okay, so you're not alone in your room. Okay, you think you can do it? Okay, you're gonna do your little performance. You're gonna perform your Christmas dance for me and the whole audience. Big smiles. Here we go. Go ahead, first position. We're ready. We have our arms on ba. Good, we're here. Lovely. Here we go.
Best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow. I have a cup of sheep. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know. Everyone knows.
Switch line, Bouret.
Chasse! Turn.
Back line walks, 1, 2, 3, 4, and we skip. Three, four, five, six, we're in our line. Two lines. Everybody, arms stiff and turn. Hands on our hips, ready, Blu-ray, switch lines. Plie, plie, Blu-ray right back. Chassez. Walk around yourself. Kneel down. Yay! That was beautiful. I'm so proud of you all. That's a really good accomplishment because it's hard to do a dance when there's only you by yourself or only one other dancer with you. That's a really hard thing to do when you don't have all your friends with you. So I am super proud of all of you. That was wonderful. You're welcome, Anvi. So dancers, thank you for all your hard work today. We're gonna do a little reverence and then we'll say our goodbyes, okay? Here we go. So let's stand up tall, stand up with you. We'll do a nice little bow, our thank yous for the end of class. Okay. Hold on, I gotta find good music for us. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, first position. If you'd like. Thank you for all your hard work today. I'm so proud of you.
Wait, I already unmuted.
You were already unmuted. You were ready. Bye, Anvi. Bye, Caitlin. Bye, Ellie.
Bye,
bye Piper. Bye, Rosie.
Bye.
Thank you so much for all your hard work today. I miss you guys. I can't wait when we can see each other in the studio again.
Bye.
Bye. Have a good rest of your Saturday.
Okay. Bye.